Well, are you a fescue farmer or a lawn lord? You're really picky about your grass? Well, I have a few tips for you if you want to start to build a lawn like this. You need to make sure that you pay attention to your grass. This is usually a fescue or a perennial rye grass, or sometimes they're combined. So you really want to make sure you get the right grass for your yard. This happens to be a full sun, but if you have a shady yard, you're going to want to try a different kind of seed to actually help it grow better. So in this lawn, I want to make sure you're paying attention to a couple of things. You want to make sure your grass is tall. Look at this. I can just almost bury my hand in the lawn itself. You want to make sure your grass is about 3 inches tall, even after you've mowed it. Look at that. We're at 2.5 inches here, and it still could grow a little bit more before we're ready to mow. You might feel like it's a little bit too long, but when you have your grass at least 3 inches long, that blade at least 3 inches long, it'll hide a lot of its imperfections, some of the low spots. It might even hide a few weeds. So you want to really make sure you keep it at 3 inches long. Also paying attention to your grass, look at this. Nice and lush, but when you walk through it or you see my hand pressed down into the grass, you see that the blades will sometimes stay laying down. That means it's time to give this lawn some water. If you can walk through your lawn one time and walk back and still see your footprints in the lawn, it's time for that lawn to have some water. You want to make sure you water at least once a week for a nice long time, at least for a half hour. And as we get into the hot summer months, you might even want to water it early in the morning for an hour and in the evening again for an hour just to keep it growing strong. So another thing you need to do is make sure that you put your mower at the right height. Check your mower, because on the mower deck itself, you want to make sure it's high enough off of your lawn. Our mower has an actual gauge. Check your mower too. We want to keep it at 3 inches, nice and high. Dad, your lawn looks great. Great job on your lawn, Dad.
Thank you.
Get out there and get growing.